This is the EarthFare in Asheville, North Carolina. Nikki's talking to a lady about her skirt that she's wearing. So, we came here to get our Thor Skyr because this place carries it. I've never been inside an EarthFare that I'm aware of. An EarthFare, this is, I guess, the first one in Asheville, North Carolina. Asheville is the home base of EarthFare. Shoot this for my buddy Jamie because he likes mushrooms. Just dig them out of the box here. Check some of the prices we got. It's pretty good. Big old portobello. $5.99 a big per piece. Sorry for the shaky video. I'm using this on my iPhone 12. So they have the plain and the vanilla here, which Nikki's going to do some cooking with the plain. It's good they've got that. And I like the vanilla mixed with stuff. So we're going to get a good little punch on it here. They have the competitions as well. This is that kind of deli where the meats and stuff are. Yeah, it almost looks like that. End caps. Hey, show some sweets here for people that like that. Okay, cool. Charles is helping us. Doing it. Nick has gotten some Brussels sprouts, some curry chicken, and some macaroni salad, and some tofu, crispy tofu. They have a salad bar. Limes and stuff, I guess. Nice food bar here too, where you pay $9.99 and you get all kinds of different stuff, and this all this really good, smells great. So we bought a good bit of the Thor Skyr to cook with, and some various other stuff there, and we got us a couple of meals here we're gonna eat. This is a little area here we can sit down and eat, and we'll check out after we've eaten. Those are like 10 burritos. That's a little pulled pork I got, some chicken, some sweet potatoes, some garlic, collards, and some purple cabbage. Pretty cool lunch.